it's Anita T from factversfitness.com. Today we're going to be having a little chat about acne and a common cause of it that you can actually use at home in order to improve your skin and help your acne. Acne is a really common problem, especially in teenagers, also in adults, and it occurs across a wide range of demographics. And let's face it, it's a no-brainer. Nobody likes acne, and overall, it just stinks. So the topic of today's video is going to be discussing a common cause and contributor known in science, but maybe not known as much by the general public, and that's zinc. Zinc has a massive relationship with acne. In fact, several studies have shown that acne patients very, very often have low levels of serum zinc when tested. As a nutritionist, this is not such a surprise. The daily recommended intake of zinc ranges from 8 to 11 milligrams, depending on your age and gender. However, it's estimated that approximately 3/4 of people do not meet this daily intake. The connection between zinc and acne has actually been repeatedly shown in studies when they've supplemented zinc and it's improved people's skin and overall acne. In fact, some studies have actually shown zinc to be as useful as systemic tetracycline drugs. So it's as useful as these pharmaceutical drugs, which is amazing for an all-natural mineral to be able to do. The mechanism of how zinc is involved in acne is not fully understood. However, there's three common theories that I'd like to share with you guys today. The first one is the hormonal acne theory. This is especially applicable to teenagers or anyone experiencing a hormonal imbalance. This theory is based on acne being caused by an excess of androgens in your body, particularly dihydrotestosterone, or DHT, which is particularly known to be involved in acne. What zinc is able to do is it's actually able to block the conversion of testosterone to DHT, therefore clearing your skin. The second mechanism is that zinc can actually act directly on the microbial strains in your body involved in acne, so it can act directly on your bacteria that are involved in these acne processes. This is huge because it means that supplementing with zinc is both improving the root cause and the symptoms of your acne. The third theory is that zinc is actually depleted during times of stress as it's needed for repair. This is significant if you get stressed out at work or during exams or anything else and you notice breakouts during that time. That can actually be a good indicator that you may have a zinc insufficiency or deficiency. Regarding forms of supplementation, zinc sulfite has actually shown to be more effective for severe acne and methionine-bound zinc to be more effective for mild to moderate acne. If you guys are wanting to up your zinc intake but aren't so into supplementation, this can also be done through another way, the magic of food. By increasing zinc-rich foods such as pumpkin seeds, oyster, cashew nuts, or my personal favorite, cocoa powder, which I put on absolutely everything, you guys can actually increase your zinc levels and help clear your skin, improve your acne, and be beautiful from the inside and outside. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video, and I hope that I was able to help you zinc a little bit more about your acne. If you guys want a scientist on your side to give you the real facts about health and nutrition, subscribe to my channel below and give this video a thumbs up. See you guys next time.